So just a quick product review about this Poundland lock. It costs a pound. It does the job temporarily, but let's do a quick product review for you guys. I'm going to try and cut it with a padlock cutter, like a metal wire cutter. The only problem I see is that you can use any of the Poundland basically keys to open this, which I shouldn't be disclosing, but anyhow I'm going to disclose it because this is a huge failure, just in case you buy it with a good bike. And now let me try to cut the padlock in front of you. So that's the padlock. Oh, sorry, can you hold it? So here's a wire cutter. It's a padlock. Here goes. I think it's gonna snap, but has essentially snapped, but just needs another yank. Okay, can you just hold it in front? Let me try to cut it again. Yep. So it has cut through it. Although it did take a little effort, but I think somebody that's professional used a wire cutter previously can easily cut it. Anyhow, thanks a lot for watching, guys.